The BPD has arrested the man they say shot a teen in the Northwest. It happened early Sunday morning on Grazing Avenue. That's by Polo Community Park. Police say 23-year-old Ricky Ramos shot 18-year-old Javier Toro, then took off. A witness told police what the car looked like, and they were able to track it down, arresting both Ramos and the driver. Ramos is now facing several charges, including attempted murder.